Seinfeld is going off the air. Wondering what to watch on Thursday nights? This fall, it's the WB that's must-see. You'll forget all about Seinfeld because Buffy the Vampire Slayer is moving to Thursday nights at 9 p.m. And it's got a whole new look. Buffy's in New York City now, and she's facing a chilling new vampire threat.
Jerry, how was your date with Cindy the other night?
It was great, except for one thing.
What?
One of her fangs is longer than the other one.
Well, she has a freak fang?
She has a freak fang. Oh. She has an asymmetrical fang situation.
Yeah?
I was watching her eat and it almost made me sick.
Hellspawn creatures of evil, feasting on innocent human souls.
Anyway, I got a date. I gotta jump in the shower.
Hey, you know what you should try? Before you take a shower, turn into a bat. Shower as a bat.
Why would I shower as a bat?
So you can save water. You're a bat, you're small, you save water in the shower. It's genius.
Who showers as a bat?
What?
How do you lather, rinse, repeat when you're a bat?
Hey, Jerry!
I need to borrow your tape measure.
What do you need a tape measure for?
Listen, Miss Jerry, I'm turning my whole apartment into one big coffin. That way I can sleep anywhere I want.
When you're a vampire slayer on the Upper West Side of Manhattan, terror lurks around every corner.
Who is it?
It's Buffy.
Come on up.
Ugh! I had the worst day today. Hello?
What happened? Did you only slay five of my friends?
No. Ugh, there's this new vampire temp at work, and he is so annoying. He makes this slurping noise when he sucks blood all day long. It's...
Well, you're working with the blood slurper?
Maybe blood slurper should go out with Freak Fang. They'd make a perfect pair.
Thursdays at 9, catch the all-new Buffy the Vampire Slayer. It's a show about nothing. And vampires.